Portaloos, I'm talking about. We're going to need a lot more portaloos.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to some more Forza Horizon 3. So in the previous video, we had just managed to complete our game, and right now we're on the way to
100 meters.
Expand our last vestibule.
I heard some kids saying they were going looking for an old abandoned car tonight after the big dubstep concert. I don't know what a dubstep is, but the car thing seemed legit.
And even though I remember I said that I'm gonna start with the expansion next, but I'm actually going to do a few online races first. Offroad buggies. Let's do this. Alright, let's do this. Actually, I'm going to keep continuing this game until I own almost all the cars, and yeah, a few more videos later I'm gonna start. Feels like I just started to learn how to ride. Let's go.
Thank you.
Time I wasn't able to cover up. Third place, I'm okay with it. Hold on. A few more exhibitions maybe? I want to actually complete each and every race that exists in the game at least once. So, you know, every episode I'm gonna take out a new car and that's what I'm gonna start the episode with. Let's see what else. Let's go find the barn car.
In 100 meters, turn left. Meters, turn sharp right. Turn sharp right.
The biggest beast to keep you going.
Oh my. Wow. Are you kidding me, Horizon?
What? And the game crashed. That was it, guys. See you next time. Bye.